we bought this filament in September 2019 and it got ready by the builders by the end of the year. And within those 3 months, we were actively looking for a lot of interior companies. We knew that given what the house looks like, it will need really good interiors. So we spent a lot of time, met a lot of people, but finally found somebody who we felt we could work with really well. We liked their past work and decided to go with Delhi Kitchens. Since then, it has been a wonderful journey.
Yeah, so it has been really wonderful working with Delhi Kitchens because at every moment, like, you know, it felt like that they wanted the best for us. It was never a compromise. It was always that, you know, this would look the best, and that's something that I really, really appreciate. So really thank the design team for the same, and yeah.
Yeah, even in execution, right, like this was a really tough time to execute given COVID and all those situations. It was still executed at a really good pace. We got to move in when we wanted to move in. And as Karishma also mentioned, right, like we really loved the fact that they did not cut corners and tried to do the best. Like even when we would pick something, when they would bring it to the site and be like, this doesn't look great, let's pick something else. Whereas the easy way out would have been just do what we had selected. So really loved that part. Also all the furniture that we got from Movion, we really love it. When looking at pictures, we liked it, but once we saw it in person, we love it. Every piece that we've gotten. And our house has like massive windows. So every room has like a full bottom to top window. So the curtains were equally important. And we got wonderful curtains from Drapes India. And we've been super happy with how they've turned out as well.
Execution
for sure. We like the designs, but we love what it looks like post it.